We love Senora Clark, and we're so grateful she could come to dinner.
Boo!
Okay.
I get to hang out with my two best friends and my favorite high school Spanish teacher, not just Spanish, teacher in general, because you're great. And we all love you so much.
Hey, so what this reunion meant for me is a coming together of what Senora probably wanted us to be in high school, but we were not there yet. And so, you know, we're all here growing up with some little jobs we've got going. And we're so grateful to all be here together with our accomplishments and love for each other.
How's it going? Okay, so I know this was really random that we came to dinner, but honestly, this dinner means a lot to me because Senora Clark had such an impact on my life. When I think back to my time in high school, she was just like my other mom. And she really means a lot to me, and she's a really good person.
I'm super excited because I saw these girls much more mature, prettier, and I'm super thankful to God for your lives because you have blessed me with your lives a lot and your love and your sweetness, and I'm super thankful that you invited me for dinner. That's awesome. Thank you so much.
We love you.
We love you.